Alright, everybody, welcome to the Generation Gaming Channel. I'm G. Lewis at your service once again. This is episode 1 of G. Lewis's first playthrough and experience of Days Gone.
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Well, you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Intense, man. Did this come up before or after? God of War.
Can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Please.
mom did this.
What'd she say?
Fucking Leon.
Leon. X to boost. My trigger drives.
Shit! He's got ammo! No shit, he can't have much!
Controls are interesting. They're a little stiff. Not terrible, but they're just a little stiff. Maybe I can fix that. Map is objective. Swipe right to or press R1 to view the map selection. Skill menu. Okay, whatever. I figured it out. I don't need this. That's great. Skills, inventory. No, I meant to. That's what the fuck? Okay. Let's turn the XP indicators. I don't want to see. Camera file tracking error. Yeah, seen previous aim. Okay. And R2 consumed nitrous based by the bike on the Supreme.
Cover me right behind you.
Press R3 to activate survival, which will reveal clues and other information about your surroundings.
Where the hell's he going? There isn't shit out here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him
having a deal with Copeland?
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait!
Tracking clues. When you use the five dual shock wireless control, it will vibrate when your camera is facing clue, depending on your distance to it, vibration. Okay.
Wait. Hold up. Shit. Alright, let me see.
Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down! Okay, brother? Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn. Son of a bitch. I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Whoa.
Search him.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was right still now. Breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon... You got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like?
Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
And visuals are good, man.
Goodbye, Leon.
Graphics are really well done.
All right. No.
Foliage. Right. Here, trees.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said! Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it! You goddamn liar! Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Finders keepers. How do you sprint?
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. It might be useful.
Consuming stamina. that the whole map? Oh, this is one section. Okay. Now, why would we want to put extra stuff in there? All right, if you're joining us, joining me, thank you.
Not if it's pissing down rain. Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Got to stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Thank you so much for joining me. If you were watching before, I just finished the series on God of War. First time experiencing all these PS4 titles. So I'm excited.
See what this has. Salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn
what?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's a fuel line unless you just piss yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done.
Look,
let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay.
He don't look so happy about that. Choosing that.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah, okay. So, tomorrow, we get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it.
Some vehicles can move the road box.
Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Oh, damn!
What's wrong?
Oh, wow. What the fuck just happened? That was so fucking cool. Wow, dude. That was some dope melee combat, man. Alright. I know this game kind of like, I was hyped up and it kind of fell on its face a little bit. But that was pretty cool. Maybe on this one.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
What the hell does that mean?
Looks
like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. A bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. Really thinking, hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Yeah, I'd say so.
You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you think about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead.
Just drop it.
Enough out of you. You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Oh my goodness. So you don't have to hit him.
Outside like this?
No.
For sure?
Yeah. I'm serious.
Shit, more freaks!
No, Jake did though. That's it.
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Oh. You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Shit. Here they come!
Come on, come on, come on!
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay, give me a sec. What you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
Oh, wow. Well, hold on.
Shit, we're gonna need more ammo.
Head on through. Many of them off as you can. And I just... I
go. Insult the bitches!
Come on! That's right! Here I am, motherfuckers! Old Bill's right here!
Okay.
You
saw me all the way over there. If I can even do this.
This.
Bushes. Bushes should provide cover. Okay. Yep. Enter model. The save combination. Equipping this tractor, I'll try to throw. Oh, okay, so it's like a monkey bomb.
compressors. We have the compressors. Ooh, what in the fuck? Was it a kid? Was that a... What? Okay. I was gonna say, you usually don't see kids in video games very often. Not like that, anyway. I know he was a zombie, but that... I didn't expect that at all. That... Okay. That was, something else. Max Kerrison. Can you go?
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Rippers. Boozer. Boozman. God damn it.
Oh, get out of here.
Dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost. Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are bound.
Holy shit, dude.
The path. You are lost.
Get low. Get low. Dude, where is homeboy at? I got your name.
Whatever's so rich.
Symbols of the lost!
Get off me!
You must be brought low by your man.
Hey! Over here! Sons of bitches! Get off him! Ripper assholes! Come on!
That's Loser. Crazy.
I'm gonna kill them all.
Every Loser. Fucking one of them!
Damn, dude.
I don't know if you don't get up. Fucking rippers gotta go.
Holy shit.
Fuck. I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
Man, don't look at it. Goddamn, I'm
serious. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Get on the bike. Oh, shit. Go, go.
Oh boy. Use the flesh food.
You wait out here. Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. There you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
You gotta be like right in front of it to get anything. Thank you.
find something for his arm. Taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Okay. Okay, just want to test that out. Thank you.
Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out. This'll do.
Quick swap guns.
Ha!
What?
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found their camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike, Deacon out.
Okay, alright everybody, thank you so much for watching. We're getting here with episode 1. Episode 1 of episode 1 of the Days of Jailers. This is first playthrough and experience of Days Gone. Thank you guys so much for watching, and catch you guys on the other side.